Here's a look at the classic book of Mice and Men by John Steinbeck. It's a novella that follows the characters George Milton and Lenny Small, who are two migrant ranch workers, and they move around from place to place during the Great Depression.